music has always been a constant here. Iggy and the Stooges and the MC5 and Bob Seger and all the hard rock bands that came out of Detroit. When I was a kid, everybody worked at the factories, and the music reflected that. What are you hearing all day? Big machines. We come from that big sound. So when hard rock was born with big, loud guitars, it fit right in.
Coming back to Detroit and opening the store here is, you know, it's a magical thing for me. It's in my blood, it's in my DNA. It's, you know, I grew up here surrounded by some of the greatest music ever. That connection with what I do is the same. I love rock and roll because it's about rebellion. For me, it's, you know, it's very much in that kind of soul of make your own voice, tell your own story, be a rebel, and kick some ass.
I love the fact that Detroit's an underdog. You always fight better from the floor up. Everybody wrote Detroit off. You wait. Detroit always comes back.
A lot of people ask me, like, where do I see the city going? And I just say, up. In the next 5 years, it will be one of the most talked about cities in the world. I went by here last night, and the lights were on in the window, and I got goosebumps. The freak out.